hi guys. Ngayon is, merong okasyon dito sa lugar namin, which is yung ginawa namin last year. Kung natatandaan nyo, meron kaming inattendan na puja last year. And because we are the newly married that time, kami yung pinaupo nila sa street puja. So, this year again, dahil walang newly married dito sa street namin, and kami yung pinaka-latest na newly married, na sinabi nila sa amin, and in-invite nila kami ulit na kami yung mag-conduct nga ulit ng street puja. But I have bulutong nga, so I have chicken pox nga. That's why it's not possible na ako nga yung, kami nga nila yung mag-conduct ng puja. That's why we called Shreyas Bai and Bobby, Shreyas Bai and Priya Bobby to do the puja for us kasi hindi kami available. So currently, papakita ko sa inyo kasi nag-aayos na sila and isa-start na nila yung puja. Siguro mga around 5:30. So, pakita ko sa inyo. So, ayan. Naayos na nila. So, may puja na mangyayari dyan mamaya. So, currently, they are fixing the items that they will be needing for the puja. Yung mga kasangkapan. And yan yung pandit or yung brahmin na magkoconduct ng puja. Actually, guys, nag-e-edit ako ngayon. And si Mami, ayan. Busy sa pag-upo. Mami! Suka, so tame. Pulse. Akrot. Nakain siya ng akrot habang tinitingnan niya yung mga pinaprepare na nagpupuja. So mamaya guys, hindi kasi ako pwedeng lumapit sa puja dahil meron nga akong bulutong. Kaya ngayon, ine-edit ko muna ito and uupo na lang kami ni Mommy doon maya-maya. Diyan. So ayan guys, nag-uumpisa na yung puja. May lapel pa talaga yung nagsasalita para marinig ng lahat. Sensing ito, Mami. Yan yung mga lalaki. Hindi ko alam kung anong ginagawa nila. Kung bakit sila nagpre-prepare ng ganyan. Tingnan niyo si Doc Milan. Para saan yan? Hindi ko alam. Tatanong natin kay Doc Milan yan mamaya kung bakit niya lalagyan ng coconut. And mayroong mahabang ganyan na may mga leaves oh. What is that? Milan will explain that later. What is that?
It's om.
Chaitar is street. Month of Chaitar. It's Gujarati calendar.
for the health.
For the health of the whole people.
Yes,
of Pariyan,
health of streets,
of
yes. That's why they are doing well. Praying God, so the good health of all state. Newly married couple supposed to do that home. Last time we did that. This year also we were supposed to do that, but you had chicken pox.
That's why
we
I'm
said
not
no.
To even sit yes. Here, guys. Look, show me. Show how far I am.
You are here.
Inside.
Look behind your hand.
See? Can you see? Please. See, look at my face. Good thing my face.
No,
good thing now. Face.
Except one. No, it's not chicken.
It's pimple. So nakaupo ko ngayon sa labas, guys, at nakikinig lang sa puja na ginagawa. And nandun si Doc Milan. Yawa, bakit ako si Doc Milan? Nagbi-picture siya.
Milan, ginawa siyang photographer.
Why don't you sit there? Why you want to sit next to Balya Babji?
Balya.
Why you want to sit next to me?
I look very dark in just one day of farming, no?
Mm-hmm. You went to farm the whole day. Maybe I have one in forehead.
No, it's not. It's pimple.
I think it's Balya Babji.
Nah, it's not.
Good
thing you don't have fever.
Good thing I don't have fever. The only thing is it's very itchy. Very itchy. See? Did you see the feet?
Don't do that.
Om Suryaya Swaha. 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 Om Surya
Ikot-ikot sa buong bahay. Sa bawat bahay, nag-iikot-ikot sila and nagbibigay sila ng prasad. So, kakainin natin yan. Pumasok na ako, guys, kasi nga meron akong mga bulubulutong and bawal akong mahanginan ng matagal, ba? Diba? So, nag-appear lang ako sa saba and umupo ng kaunti. And afterwards, pumasok na rin ako sa loob. Natin ang mga prasad. Prasad is ino-offer nila pagkatapos ng every misa, parang gano'n. So, para siyang host siya sa atin. Napakarami, oh. Iba-iba. Pwedeng sweet, pwedeng fruits. Depende na lang sa'yo. So, ayun, binigay. Binigay na ganito, tsaka papaya. Ayun, pinapamigay nila. Guys, meron binigay sa akin si Vipradini. Mami, hanong nam suche? Kamrap. Meron binigay sa akin si Petra Didi ng kamrap. And meron tayo ditong jirumitu. So, para siyang ano? Para siyang asin na may cumin seeds, guys. So, hahaluan lang natin siya. Masarap siya. Para siyang asin lang. Pero may, ano, may Indian spice, ganun. So, masarap tong kainin. So, ayan. Meron din tayong ganyan sa Pilipinas, diba? Sabi nila. Nakalimutan ko lang yung pangalan.